Being black in American is a crime, according to Miami-Dade police.
You're going to give me your driver's license. Give me your driver's license, registration.
Listen closely.
If not, you will not be going to work today. Simple thing, man. This is how you guys get killed out here, man. Registration and insurance.
Say that again.
My God.
Did he just threaten him?
Say what you just said.
Registration and insurance. You don't want to give him to me?
Why we get killed? What we get killed for? Okay. Okay. You're going to be famous, though. You're going to be famous. Look at him. Got nothing on me. Pull me over. And threatened to shoot me. Threatened to kill me. We're going to court, man.
Oh, I hope they go to court. That's a Miami-Dade police officer that's now on desk duty. Of course, only because this video resurfaced of him telling a black driver, that's how you guys get killed out here. I thought they were scared. I thought they were intimidated. I thought they thought that everybody that they shoot is a threat to them and is about to pull out a weapon. No, apparently it's just how they get killed because he's frustrated. You see how he even approached with that aggression and anger? Because that's the control he wanted over the situation. So the poster of this video identified the cop as Officer H. Sanchez, from what he could tell. But he did get his badge number, and that is 7430. And an image of him in the middle of his fit of rage, probably steroid-driven rage. So details about this traffic stop. It happened last Wednesday in North Miami Beach. The driver, Gerardson Nicolas, said that the interaction took place while he was driving to work. He admitted that he wasn't wearing a seatbelt when he was stopped. I was scared. I was scared. I didn't think my life was going to make it, is what he told NBC 6 on Monday. When he asked me for my license, I opened the door and I started recording. I was looking for my stuff, my license, because I didn't see my wallet. I was looking for my wallet, and that wasn't my car. That was my mom's car, and I didn't know where the registration was. I was looking, and he got mad. So in a statement in response to this, the Miami-Dade police said interim director George A. Perez initiated an internal affairs investigation after learning of this video. The department said that they're reviewing 30 minutes of body camera footage and other evidence. The officer was then moved from patrol duty to desk duty amid this investigation, is what the department then said. So you have a cop, for some reason, whatever it is, that I guess he had his cornflakes and not his frosted flakes that morning. He was upset about whatever was going on. You're not going to get to work. This is how you guys get killed. Hurry up and bring me that registration, that license. What's the rush? You're at work. This is your job. I mean, there's many times that I'm sure people want to leave a traffic stop and the officer to be like, we're not done yet. So you can't wait for someone to find your license? No, he wanted to control the situation. This is a part of what attracts certain people to become officers, to have this control over certain people and say anything they want to them. You notice when he asked him, what was that you said about him? I'm not going to make it. This is why people die. You people die. Then he doesn't want to say it anymore, because now his true intentions, his true being is actually put there on video there. What are your thoughts on this, man?
Just the uncontrollable rage that this cop displayed to this young brother, man. Again, you know, we're told that cops is supposed to go in there and de-escalate and calmly just be like, all right, this is what we're stopping you for. License and registration, please. You know, exhibit some level of patience and courtesy and grace, man. Like, everything doesn't have to be some insane confrontation and, you know, act like you're on the verge of World War III with the citizenry. It's kind of ridiculous, this guy's approach. And yeah, of course, his comment was disgusting and crass and, you know, a nod to a certain belief where it's like, anybody who's ever killed by the police is justified. Cops can't ever mess up. And this is why, if you piss me off during a traffic stop, I have the right to take your life from you. That's about as terrible as it gets, honestly.
Yeah, I mean, and you go into that situation, you go back home, you go back to the station, and you think, yeah, good job. That's police work. No, this is what attracts certain folks. They know that they can do that. And then after doing so, they go on desk duty, this blows over, and you go back to threatening and attempting to kill people next week. Job well done, apparently. Maybe this police department needs to look into the type of people that they're hiring.